Be it simple price negotiation or a full-blown trade war, momentum and bargaining chips are but minor factors. To win, you need to be first to find out what cards your opponent is holding.